How did you show your bravery? How did you show your bravery? I asked you before. How did you show your bravery when you went up?
We would count coup. That's what we called it. Count coup.
Count coup.
Yes, and we would have a coup stick.
A
and
coup
we would
stick.
Come up to our enemy.
We still have those in billiard halls and stuff.
No.
And you use sometimes you use a granny.
No. That's a cue stick.
No, acoustic is what your guitar is.
No.
That's an acoustic.
That's acoustic.
That's what I said to begin with.
No. I said acoustic.
And then I said
it's acoustic. Now we had a stick, and when you come up to your enemy, you show him how brave you are. You come up and you touch your enemy with that stick, or with your bare hand, even braver.
Oh.
And then you're then he knew that you were the bravest.
Wow.
And there was no more dispute. Whatever it was the way you wanted it to be.
I always wondered, when you get spanked, does your butt turn white?
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to formally introduce to you my partner, Mr. Bruce Williams, as he now steps.
Remember when you guys first started doing that? When you first got guns, you were so proud of. Before that, it was like, I have a stick.
We never did. We never did that sort of thing. Never did you see a real Indian standing somewhere with a gun in the air going. No, we didn't do that sort of thing.
That
was only done in Hollywood. The stereotype Hollywood Indian, which was not the way the Indian people really were. White people acting like Indians like they thought an Indian should act. I am sick and tired of that type of mentality, and I'll not have any more of that. I demand that all of you people see the movie Dances with Wolves. Did you see this movie?
I saw that. Yeah, that was a good place.
That's if you've not like seen this movie, finally a movie was made that treats the Indian people with dignity and with respect.
With money.
The entire movie is about the Sioux Nation.
Yeah.
Sioux dialogue is spoken all the way through it. The movie was filmed in South Dakota.
In Nakanil.
And real Indians were used.
Yes.
And of course there was a white guy who was the star of it and won an Academy Award and all that stuff. But still, Indians were used in this.
Yeah.
For the first time, real Indians with real dialogue.
Yeah.
And they actually spoke Sioux, and you white people didn't know what the hell they were saying. You had to read it.
It's subtitles.
Down below.
Yeah.
And it's the way all Indian movies should be.
Yeah.
Never did you see an Indian in that movie saying, no.
Or this.
Oh, that's another thing. You never see an Indian go, we just didn't do that.
No. Yeah, no. I know you didn't do that, because I've never seen you do that.
When white kids do that, I just want to slap them.
Yeah, I've seen you, drink a glass of milk and then have a fajita and go like,
The movie Dances with Wolves was filmed in South Dakota, and I saw the movie in Tennessee. In fact, Johnny Cash and I saw the movie in Tennessee in Hendersonville, where we live.
What do you mean? You call up Johnny and said, you want to go to the movie? He said, let me see what June's doing. What happened?
Well, we didn't go together, but it happened that we were both at that theater watching that movie at the same time. So I just tell people that I saw the movie with Johnny Cash.
Yeah.
I didn't actually go with him.
Yeah. That's like one of my kids coming home saying, Big Bird and I went to the movie together.
No, because your kid would never go to a movie with Big Bird, even if there would never be your kid and Big Bird at the movie at the same time. I was actually at the movie, and Johnny Cash was at the movie. The very same theater at the very same showing. Therefore, Johnny and I saw the movie together.
But Johnny's always coughing. I was in a movie one time, and he's with him, and he sits close, and he is always going, boom.
He does that,
boom.
So anyway, I saw the movie, and I said, this movie should win an Academy Award. And of course, as you know, it was nominated for 10 or 12 and won 7 or 8 or something like that.
Yeah.
I said, when I saw it, I said, the cinematographer should win an Academy Award for the movie Dances with Wolves. Because I grew up in South Dakota, and never did South Dakota look that good. I don't know what the hell they did. Some Oriental guy said, I can fix this.
I'll put some Vaseline on the rims.
Is that what it was? And like the buffalo scene was shot around Pierre, which is my hometown.
Pierre.
And the buffalo looked like they had makeup on. It was just
like a herd of Sally Jesse Buffy L's coming at you there.